letting me drop in this morning. I feel a little funny about this because we have this term software-defined networking, and in a funny way, it's always been about software.
Is going to be about open source for SDN. And this is a topic that's really captured a lot of interest and press in the last few weeks.